everybody. We are doing a hardcore Minecraft adventure. We're collaborating to try to rid the scourge of the Ender Dragon from this land. This is, of course, hardcore mode. If you take a look at the hearts, they are the evil, frowny ones. We are here with a bunch of Star Squadron regulars. And somewhere in the background, you can hear a saber if you listen carefully. So anyway, guys, with no further ado, this is hardcore. We're going to try to beat the game. And everyone's recording their own portions, so be sure you're subscribed to everybody. Everybody, are you ready for this?
No.
Yay.
Sure.
This is going to end well.
Yay, ending well.
Food.
Food. Okay. Spend up against food.
All right, food.
There's lots of food over here.
Yeah, I think food is priority
roll.
One for
roll
sure.
For beds.
Come back here, chicken.
Do we need to start the day at the...
Started at the beginning of day, yeah, probably.
What is this? This is a parrot. Hi, parrot. Found a parrot.
Seriously, test your admin powers again, Jace.
So if you die in the game, you die in real life.
Yep.
What? Oh, that's not what I signed up for.
That's why I have 30 lives.
Lines, I found a parrot.
What is the beginning of the day?
I need some more seeds.
Okay,
right, I need some more
seeds. Jace did it. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna go... get wood also.
I am also lumberjacking.
I keep wanting you to fish.
Don't wander off too far.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop down a crafting bench right where we started.
And I will go... I'm gonna go down to the like little lake here down below and build us a tent.
Oh, I see it. I'm coming to get that parrot, my friend. I really want that parrot.
Alright.
Yeah. Sweet.
Come here, parrot.
Yeah, that sounds creepy.
It loves me! No, it loves Dogamus!
Best friend
ever.
You're killing your parrot!
Betrayal.
There's a green one down here.
I want a red one anyway.
Well, I already forgot how to play Minecraft.
And I'm already unlocking all types of stuff. I don't know what's going on. I'm confused and scared.
How do I get it to sit on me?
Typically just normal
dying.
How do I make it sit on me?
Or something?
I think you like ship click maybe.
What do you need to do? Run.
You hit it with a sword.
Control.
Yeah.
Ow! I hit it with my fist. It's mad.
Any more sheep?
Oh man.
They left it at the jump thing. I thought they. I don't know.
Yeah, they need to update it or something.
I found a bat.
Oh, it's on me! I got it! I got it! I need a pirate skin.
We need to tame bats.
Oh, there's a red one. I spawned a red one.
Where are you at?
If you look above Zaktar, there's in the trees.
There's
I see it.
Cave wall over here we can dig into and hide.
Remember, you guys will need to eat.
I'm working on making us a shelter.
Yes. I got four wool. So
there's a lot of animals we have to kill.
Okay, cool.
So is anybody making tools?
Yes. Well, I made my own.
Yeah, I made my own, too.
Damn it.
I was mining stuff for tools, yes.
Alright. That's
viewers.
One bed.
Put in the comments who you think's
gonna
die first.
Yeah.
Place your bets. Ladies and gentlemen, place your bets. Who's gonna die?
I'm gonna say either me or Giraffe.
Giraffe, last time we did a hardcore thing, she was the only person who survived out of us.
Wow.
Wow, nothing. She's been playing... or Minecraft.
I amend mine then. Myself or JW then?
I like that vote of confidence.
I don't think that there were shields last time we played like hardcore though.
No.
So, and all of the fighting mechanics have changed.
I died within the first like hour. I had to be respawned.
Yeah.
I was speaking
it's like,
of which.
We can't lose Jace, jeez.
Yeah, weren't we gonna do something about free life?
Yeah, everyone gets an idol of undying or whatever they're called.
You know, depending on the circumstance.
Types of wood.
What?
Oh, wait,
I got a bird!
Log.
Got one?
I got
a red one?
I just made a button. Damn
so
it!
How do you get it to sit on you?
I have no idea.
I click on it?
Yep, there you are. Got it.
Yeah, and if you jump, it flies away. That's cool, though. It'll like, follow me and stuff now, right?
It should.
Yeah, mine's kind of following me.
Don't feed it chocolate chip cookies or you'll kill it.
There's a...
Is that a thing, or is that like real life parrot fact?
Swords, whatnot, and that stuff.
Yeah, in real life and in the game, I think.
Continue making what tools.
Oh, I can't remember the buttons anymore.
Right, I got four beds so far.
Beans.
I'm getting a bunch of wool. Do we need
wool? There's a basic shelter over here by the lake.
Awesome.
Oh, thank you, Zach.
I've got melons.
I'm gonna start digging it out.
Nice.
So do you have like
sorry, Cal.
Wait, who was making tools, Sven?
I'm making tools, yes.
Okay.
I have wood here in this box.
I have
a lot of wheel, and I have a
well,
lot
you should
of
be watching.
And chops.
Wow!
Did that hit you?
Well, there was no wood in that box last time I checked.
I just put it in there.
Hey, guy.
Oh, hey, yeah, I'm trying to farm.
Someone got some of the animals? Or to do...
I hear the disconcerting
both,
sound of
really.
A skeleton nearby.
Mm. The thing, like, we can, there's so many around, we can easily fence them in, right?
Okay.
Maybe a smart idea to keep some.
Who is committing this blasphemy of leaving a tree floating?
Me, I couldn't reach it. I just gave up. I was like, screw these trees.
You know you're in here, but
it's too hard.
You're a horrible person.
I have.
Emphasis.
Death to the witch.
I got four.
But she floats, let's find out.
There were a lot of trees, and they were connected, and the leaves weren't despawning, and I was just like, screw it.
So, at the very least, make a flint and steel and burn it down.
I don't have
whoa,
iron.
Whoa, whoa.
Hey. Flint?
Smokey says that's how you start forest fires.
Sounds like a
plan. Oh my gosh, yeah, this whole place would burn down.
That'd be kind of awesome.
And
now we know
I
who the pyro is.
I'm not saying I was going to come back.
You can mispronounce
it. Cut down the
no,
rest
no,
of this
I
tree.
I think I got it right.
Right, I thought I heard something horrible. But
I heard a zombie. I heard a zombie, or I hear a zombie.
I'm a zombie.
Evil zombies that like you.
And I have some thrilling footage of me cutting down this tree.
That's gonna be thrilling.
I have lots of thrilling footage of me making swords and shovels and pickaxes.
Yeah,
I'm making shields. I'm gonna be making five shields. I'll be making a shield to take wood though.
Axes. I need axes. There's shovels and swords and hey.
Alright, I'm out of wood, so I have to go.
Sword would make this.
Guess I should.
Where are you? Do you want some wood? I can give you some. Zach, I'm right behind you.
Oh, where are you?
I found
behind you.
What? Oh,
got some wood?
Hi. Yes. Yes, please. Thank you. Oh God.
Do you, hold on,
it's
let me give you. I just threw you some jungle wood also. Do you want more wood than that? Here, take this too.
No, this
I threw
is
some
funny.
More.
I just needed enough to make tools.
That's fine. Well,
so
you can
are you
build things with it too.
Zachtar, are you planning on putting like a mine shaft in this room?
Yeah, but I'm trying to clear at least enough space where we can put beds for down for everyone. And then I'll
do
a mine shaft.
Beds?
In the interior.
Yes.
I so don't have a task.
So we can skip the night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sweet. Someone did this tree. Nice.
There's
I just picked up the pieces
and pickaxes.
Okay.
JW.
Alright, I see you. I'll try not to heat when they hit with this axe.
No problem.
The starting chest?
Up
yeah,
at the top of the hill we started at.
Yeah, where we had our meeting.
I've been just wandering around aimlessly watching my parrot
I mean,
do funny things.
Great. Now I've just lost all my viewers. They're gonna go watch Lynn's cap with the parrot.
Hey guys, look at
I
you,
mean,
my
who
parrot.
Doesn't love a parrot.
I want a bat.
Oh, pet bat would be pretty cool.
Yeah, you can't have pet bats yet.
I want
I got
one.
A pet creeper, he followed me home. No.
Can I keep?
So where was the sword?
Oh no!
That's the hill we started on.
Oh, okay.
I heard a baby zombie, guys. Those things don't burn, son.
They don't?
All right.
They don't?
No.
No.
Baby zombies do not.
Baby zombies don't.
I'm putting shields in the chest. Grab the shield, you can use it to protect yourself in case.
Where? Oh, over there.
Oh, yeah, I hear him.
It could be the stupid parrot on Lenscap's shoulders, so just be careful.
Yes.
It might be that, too.
Oh, yeah, it could
yeah,
be.
I thought the parrots only imitated what was nearby.
It might,
oh,
yeah,
hear
I hear
a
zombie.
But that
I
means
think
the
it's my
parrot. Could be zombie in
that's
the area,
creepy.
So...
Yeah, no, but it might be just mimicking the normal zombies. And sounding
yeah.
like a baby zombie.
Right, that's what I think it is.
Because I'm standing here with the parrot on my shoulder. It's definitely the parrot.
Ew, why does the parrot sound like that? It's terrible.
It imitates nearby mobs. It'll make a cow sound and stuff, too.
Oh, I see. That makes sense. Okay. I thought, like, that was its
the
sound.
The parrot goes, moo!
But it's not making other zombie sounds. It's just making baby zombie sounds.
And where are we holing up for the night?
There's
curiosity.
Some doors down
there. I have a hole in a wall over there.
There's a Zaktar built shelter at the bottom near a like circular lake near
where all the bottom near.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
Hi, pig.
I saw a cave over here. I think I'm gonna start trying to find like some coal and stuff. Oh, we all need right. food though. Does anybody have
coal? Would be nice.
We have.
Someone has started a farm.
Yeah. Yeah, and we'll have a bunch of lamb chops. They just need to go.
We need to save some of the animals and fence them in.
Oh god! Ooh. Oh god! I found things that want to kill me.
I mean, we're going to explore, but basically, do we want to have a safe base where we can return if we didn't find anything? Or...
it depends on where the end, you know, the end world ends up being. Yeah.
Exactly. So we could just murder everything and then move on next day.
It's getting dark.
Like locust.
Move on. That's what we have to decide. Yeah. Do we want to sleep right now?
Oh, we do it. We don't have enough beds yet.
Get in, bird.
I have 15 total.
I made a chest right here labeled food. There's like I'm putting all the uncooked stuff that I picked up in it. But if anybody wants to play with the food, then.
I really wanted some.
Your mother told you not to play with your
lamb chop, so that's enough.
Zombie, watch out!
I'm down here with Zaktar.
Oh hi.
All right. I thought my texture pack changed to all the sorts of things, but my stone sword appears to still be stone.
Wild lens. I'm trying to turn this.
Ooh, I found plenty of coal.
Sorry,
that's
dude.
Cool. I was just thinking.
We need coal. Yeah.
I don't have any.
We need coal. Yeah,
switch places with me. I'll keep digging down and dig the coal.
I wasn't actually digging down. I just started digging straight, and I was like, I wonder why he was actually going with this.
Oh, I just...
Why did I... You pushed me out of the way, Top. That was weird.
Yeah, right. Player collision is a thing.
Yeah, you
can push people off quests.
What'd you say?
Cobblestone. Or cobblestone.
I still didn't hear
why can't I burn wood?
Cobblestone. I just did some cobblestone.
You have to put it in the bottom.
Come up here.
I did.
Half a stack.
I grabbed this mutt. We have enough.
Oh, you're trying to make charcoal? You need logs.
Oh, yeah.
It's log. It's log. Okay.
I didn't pick it up.
Everyone loves what logs.
You're dropping Zaktar.
How are we doing on coal?
Oh, did it not drop or something?
Yeah, it didn't drop.
Oh, okay.
I just got to burn all these old wooden tools. I don't like.
I must have accidentally picked it up again or something. But I dropped it right at your feet, so I don't know.
Yeah.
So much coal. I mean, wait, what is this called? Yeah, it is called coal.
it's been a while.
Yeah.
Yo.
Lens. I'm using the BOO pack like you are, and
I'm using that. Yes.
I'm noticing that the andesite looks a lot like cobble.
Yeah.
So just watch out for that when you're finding
it. The stone and andesite look very similar in my pack too.
Yeah.
I plopped on a second furnace.
But it's so the diorite, does that look good on your guys' texture pack, or does it look like bird crap?
It looks good. It's like white cobblestone.
See, I love the diorite in my texture pack, but apparently it looks awful on the PhobiaCraft server because most of the people have different texture packs.
I
just fill in vanilla. I figure if it looks good in vanilla, it'll look good in anything.
Doug of us, I almost attacked you.
Why?
I'm not a zombie! I'm not a zombie!
I found a cave.
Whoa, looks freaking like a out, man!
Mm-hmm. Found a cave, guys.
So many names. So many names up above.
Is that Lens Cap's parrot? Yeah.
Yeah.
He's beautiful. He's like the perfect colors.
Yeah,
that's
a McCall.
Oh, and someone else is building a mine shaft too.
Are you gonna name it Macaulay Culkin?
Oh, that's brilliant. I need a name tag.
I am putting coal and cobble in the community chest over here. So anyone who needs coal or cobble.
I'm hiding it off.
There you go.
Is somebody doing the whole storage system?
What? Where, what system?
Poppers.
That sounded like...
Did you hear something?
Oh, nothing happened.
I can make an auto system, but I don't have the right stuff.
Well, I mean, just at some point. Right.
If you hit anything good, I'll...
Stay here or move on.
I found a cave. There's lots of mobs in here.
Oh, yeah?
Don't let them in. Don't, just don't let them into our base. Please.
Let them
I'm gonna
the
kill
base.
One of these parrots.
If you want.
Don't kill my parrots.
I still
have the base. Gotcha.
Alright, that's fine. I'll let him into the base.
That's your deduction, Jace, but you know.
My cave has a mob proof door.
Whatever, you know, I'd help him. He wants
Dougamus,
a man, he wants a man.
Do you have two parrots?
No.
Two parrots.
Oh, they look so
two.
Cute.
Hey, Top. I'm digging down here to see what we can find.
Actually. I need some coal, so.
That's what I'm hoping to find, too. I got a little bit of coal. How much do you need? All of it?
Yeah, I'm cooking the food, so I just need coal.
You're cooking food here. Come pick it up.
There's some pork chops cooking over here.
I know.
I'm just gonna...
I have no idea where anybody else is.
Alright, thank you.
We are at 39, 48, 107. I can't remember what XYZ.
That sounds
if
like
you,
cheating.
If you jump while you have...
F3.
F3
that's not cheating.
It'll show you. It's the second number.
Oh, yeah, that's true. True, yeah. I was kind of thinking that, but...
F3 is cheating.
Oh, whatever.
Oh,
it was
held
by Dead Reckoning
I
in the way direction. Blowing.
Oh, iron, finally. Jeez.
Killed a bunch of cows and I didn't get any.
Not today.
They really need to up the drop rate. Leather.
There's a zombie right up. Oh, no, that's Lens guy.
I'm fighting him.
He's a skeleton zombie fighter.
Pirate.
Has anyone ever tried to make a bastardization between a ninja and a pirate? How awful would that be?
Blasphemy.
Just everybody on the internet.
Just break things.
Not really.
Just want to break it. Hey, do you remember realultimatepower.net?
Oh no.
Oh no.
No, my parrot!
Oh,
oh,
that's terrible.
Better than
dad.
Better your parents than you.
Sorry,
so
I can't
dead.
Hear you. What's up?
Hey, put them in the. Put them in the
lost
the
whole I'm diggy diggy
down.
Hole.
Or you could bury them. You can
something
bury
to do.
It.
Oh yeah.
If you'd like.
Oh, I got to.
Otherwise, let's
whoa,
keep.
Whoa, whoa,
no, I'm expanding the base.
Now that he's dead, you.
It was Macaulay.
Macaulay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Here lies sweet dear Macaulay. He lived for only a few hours under Lynn's cap's care.
Macaulay lived
hours,
like
10
he
minutes.
Died like
Minecraft time.
Who gets what from me?
It's a long time in Minecraft.
I found a trinket.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've had our first death.
No.
So if you guessed any of us, you're wrong.
Macaulay was the first.
Aww.
Only the good die young.
Well, it
well
was
besides all those cows we
killed. So I don't know about that.
Yeah, that's
it's
true.
Good, but...
I'm a monster hunter.
Yeah, we didn't like any of them. Those cows.
Obviously.
Already killed them. Come on, I want to eat this beef so I can heal.
She has to learn.
What are you doing?
Cheating is not the way out.
What are you doing? It's nighttime.
I'm burying the parrot. I'm burying the parrot. Oh,
you didn't invite us. You didn't invite us?
What the hell's going on?
I don't have...
going on.
Come back. Come back. That's
combat
hard.
Burial, man. Combat burial.
Yeah, dude. I was already down to 2 hearts.
Oh, man, dude.
Oh, we need another furnace? Hold on, because this is the cooking furnace. But
oh.
It's
cooking. Don't worry, I'll just throw a wall of furnaces.
I took pork chops out of this furnace, and then they just vanished. I don't know if they accidentally threw them on the ground or
sorry,
something.
Sorry, what was that?
Anyone pick up pork chops?
No.
I still have no idea where anybody is.
On tunnel.
Guys, you know what I found? I found a cave, everybody.
Well, that's what I've been in.
Do you know what else is down here?
Damn.
What?
The end of the episode.
Oh man!
Thanks for watching,
ready,
everybody!
Alright.
We'll be back tomorrow. We'll see what's happening next.
Okay, bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Rip the parrot.